Gregory's going to very swimming black and white stripe vertical. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that at this time you please rise as we honor America. Please remove your caps as we play the national anthem. Backbeat for the girls. Blue takes the kick out to about the 25. Caught by number 20, Terrell Huffins. Gale, first and 10. Possible pass is complete to James. Brought down by Schollenberger. Game of about 4 to the 29. Second down 6 to the game. Cocktail went to a man left, and then he was brought down by a host of Bulldogs, led by number 80, Jeffrey Oxner. Game of 2, he was third down and 4. Possible pass is completed to Avante Thompson for Gale's first down. Brought down by Bulldog number 24, Eric Allen. First and 10 at the 41. Didn't have a flag on that one. Encroaching against the defense. 5 yards to the Gale. First and 5 from the 46. Possible pass is brought in by Rapp. And then Allen on the tackle. First and 10 for the Gales at the Bulldog 46. Thompson on the carry. Picks up another Gales first down all the way to the 30-yard line. Brought down by number 6, Langston Steen. Damani Neal brings down Thompson for a loss of one. The second and 11 for 31.
BJ Morgan breaks up the intended pass.
third set, to the Bullis. Hawkins on the keeper. Warden and Ian Hostelly with the tackle. Sorry, John Slater. Fourth and five. Stolenberger's punt is returned by Christian Hayward into Bulldogs territory at the 49. Eric Allen on the tackle. First and 10 for the Gales. John Wayneberger on the tackle of Thompson right at the line of scrimmage. Adonis brings down Christian Hayward from the possible pass. 9 yard gain, 31 from the 40 yard line. Possible on the keeper. Brought down by a host of Bulldogs, but he picks up the Gales first down at the 34-yard line. Possible pass to number 5, Jaden Blue. Looks to pick up another first down. Maybe slightly short. We'll find out here. Brought down by Eric Allen. Gonna have a stoppage for the first down call. Gale first down at the 24-yard line. Flag down, or two flags down, and cross the pass. It's brought in by John Pinnizak. Legal block in the back against the Gales. This puts the Gales back 10. Still be first down, but now it'll be first and 20 from the 34-yard line. Thompson on the carry. It's down to 25-yard line. brought down by Cameron Brown. And he's second in the league. Brown and Sears combined to attack with a draft. Get to the 20 yard line. Pick up on 5. The third down and 6. And Cedar back deep for the Bulldogs. Throw on the kick. Miller with the return. Put it out for about midfield. And 43, Aaron Johnson in the tackle. And the question, I'm going to have a flag there. We do have a flag. Holding against the Bulldogs. Pushing back 10 from the side of the foul, which is at about the 10 and a half. Hawkins pass and came to number 4. Near falls incomplete. Three gamble for putting pressure on Hawkins. The second down and goal. Looks like number 21, Darian Dunmoody, got the tip on that. Pushes that extra point to the right. Oh, no good. 150 remains in the first quarter. Your Gale 7, Bulldog 6. Detail off again. at the 29-yard line, where the Bulldogs will take over the 10. Ball started against the Bulldogs for the pushing back five. And he's second and 16. And 33. Hawkins pass is completed by Cameron Brown. He's in the girls' territory for 21. Thompson and Blue bring down. That's the end of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Your score, Mount St. Joseph's 14, Bullis 6. Quick score update. The Maryland Terrapins are leading 16-14. About 4 minutes left to go in the first half. Great job, cheerleaders. I love it on here. Thank you. Hawkins pass from Tanner Hill. Falls incomplete. Caught on the coverage for that. Will be fourth and 18. Pass intended for Rashford is incomplete. Second and 10. First down at the 39-yard line. Brought down by Donis. First and 10 for the game. James on the carry. Brown and Terrell Hawkins on the tackle. Game of three. And third down and eight from the 40. Or sorry, third down and seven from the 42. Pass intended for Bullis falls incomplete. Now it's strictly on the cover. Good Hayward. Thanks to punt for the game. Stevens and Hill to receive. Kick will go out of bounds at the 26-yard line. Bulldogs will take over, first and 10. Quick reminder, stop by the old concession stand before the crowd heads over at halftime. Pick up something good to eat, something cool to drink. First down all the way up to the 44-yard line. Hawkins pass is complete for Neal. Gain of 4 after the 48. Host of Gales there, led by number 43, Aaron Johnson, and number 9, Jalen Jones. Jones comes in and Lopez, but he's in the draw territory and has a first down. At the 36 yard line. First and 10 for the Bullis. Lopez up the middle, gain of three. Thompson and Johnson on the tackle. Third down, a short seven from the 33. Bulldogs are running to go for two. Two. from the Hades. Goes away to the door, and then it's number 20 to the road, okay? Pass falls incomplete, and came for Rath. Will be on third down and 8. Pass and go all the way down to the 28-yard line. He's brought down by Allen. First and 10 for the game. Pass is brought in by Boo. At the 20 feet. Game is 6, 2nd and 4.
Badger should be getting there.
Rams will talk down by Cookie, and he's inside the 10-yard line at the 8. First and goal for the Gales. cars there to bring down Stevens at the 24-yard line. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Pass and 10 for Brown. Ball's incomplete. Second and 10. Lopez is set for a game of one by number 43, Aaron Johnson. And the hook, pass ball incomplete. And turn to Lopez. It's going to be fourth down and 9 for the Bulldogs. Hayward returns it all the way back to the 40-yard line. And they'll take over first and 10. Pass is completed to Bullis. He lets a few people miss. And gets all the way down to the 10-yard line. First and goal for the Gales. Timeout. Gales. Schoenberger brings down Possible back at the 17-yard line.
Tight end's
coming
in the game.
Timeout by the Gales. Thank you. The reverse pass falls incomplete. And pass for Rath. It'll be a third down and goal. Flag on the play, pass and pass for Bullis, trippy on the coverage. Holding against the Bulldogs. Neal with the reception, he steps out of bounds at the 27-yard line. That gain of 7 will be 2nd and 3. Lopez slips out at the 32. He does pick up the Bulldogs first down. Lopez gets the 36. That's halftime, ladies and gentlemen. With your score now.